The next place Purple Urple found felt off from the minute she walked in the door. Everything was so black and white. There was a fine line down the middle, and everything fell to one side or the other. This or that, us or them, in or out, good or bad. There was no color here, not even a shade of gray. Purple Urple knew she couldn't be herself in this place, so she kept going on her journey to find a place to belong.